They know, Connor. They know.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Why tonight, Victor? What happened?
A late meeting was called at the embassy. One of our friends, a good friend from the old days, suddenly wouldn't talk to us. It was in his eyes. He'd been questioned. We could feel it. We knew. We didn't even go home to get our things.
Sorry, keep walking, off.
You work half your life with 25 years of secrets, faith, and obedience. And still you're afraid of the knock on the door at midnight. Where have we stopped?